Kaya ang tayo natin na ubos yung kanyang sauce. And then, ilalagay na natin yung ating gulay. Yung celery. Wala po akong nilagay na ibang seasoning maliban sa oyster sauce. Napakasimple lang po. Frozen chicken thighs and celery. Yan lang. I hope you like it. So guys, till next again. See you tomorrow. Sa pagluluto ulit natin ng ating lunch and dinner. Kita kids! Thank you for watching. This is your Ate Inday, Amazing Eats, saying bye-bye. Please do like and subscribe. Paki-comment na rin kung ano pong gusto nyo. Salamat po. Bye-bye.